You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there. What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me? Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. I got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh. Hey, found his generator.
Your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man.
A lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Ah. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I? Stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you... rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Get them windows.
Goddamn bitches are everywhere! We gotta move! Get to the door!
Come on!
Damn it!
The door ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there?
Here, use this!
Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing!
Push it up under the cart! They're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window!
This one.
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. A chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What? Do you hear that?
Jesse?
Yeah? Are you okay?
Just will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah. Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
We want nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
Did y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joel. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Damn it!
You don't get to rush this.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
The hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
What are you gonna do? I'll fucking kill you! No! No!
Ellie.
sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Thank you.
want to stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up.
Couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
I just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, then. Get going, you're losing light.